I've sat on her knee for many an hour, but brown photographs we'd be looking. And she'd tell of the times that she's had in her life, some good, some tears, and some laughing. And she'll tell of the time when life was so grand, when the mills were all weaving and spinning, in her bonnet and shawl at the start of each day, to work, to play, then her courting. Her day it was long, most of them hard, they didn't pay much for her working. But when it were done, she always came home to a house that was poor but was loving. And she lives all alone since me grandfather died. She don't have the same joy of living, but she don't mope around. She's always a smile, old-fashioned advice she likes giving. She says times have changed, people have too. They're too busy fighting and grabbing. When she were a lass, well, they hadn't much brass, but were never frightened of giving. And me grandfather's boots are still there by the fire, as if home from the mill he'll be coming. And as evening'll come, you'll find her alone by the fire, her memory's living. Yes, I've sat on her knee for many an hour, at brown photographs we'd be looking. And she'll tell of the times that she's had in her life, some good, some tears and some laughing. And she'll tell of the time when life was so grand, when the mills were all weaving and spinning, in her bonnet and shawl at the start of each day, to work, to play, then her courting. I've sat on her knee for many an hour, at brown photographs we be lookin'.